water was bad.
Yeah, that water. We're just gonna have to wait it out.
Look, I don't even care about tomorrow. Like you said, we'll wait it out and just go from there.
Hopefully the rain will let out.
Hopefully
the rain lets up a little bit.
I don't know. I heard it was gonna be pretty bad.
There's the house.
Dude, man, the fucking rain, bro. We can't even shoot now.
Oh well. Maybe tomorrow.
Tomorrow? This sucks. Home sweet home, bro. With the rain. Kevin's already there, isn't he?
Yeah, he should already be here.
Yeah, I see his bar right there. My little Asian buddy. So aggravated, man. I just want to be able to shoot something. That was the whole point of coming here, dude.
It's all right. Gonna have a good time.
What's up, bro?
Hey, guys. What's up, man?
Man, talk about weather, right?
Dude, it's freaking close. It's been like this most of the day. I've been like hoping to kind of stop and wanting to shoot some guns.
Dude, I know. The fucking the weather, man.
We can't even shoot now.
No. It's all right, man. Well, we got some stuff we can probably do inside if you want to.
I hope so. We just wait it out. I mean,
the weather's supposed to be bad up there tomorrow. That's what I heard on the radio.
I don't mind this gate, guys. It's a little broken, but it's all right.
Well?
Yeah, dude, just you set your stuff down anywhere.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter.
At least we're frickin' dry.
Yeah, no, actually, I got these sprinklers installed.
What?
So I'm just kidding.
Dude, that's legit.
Shoes off.
But, man.
Here we are.
Some peace and quiet.
And coffee.
Dude, you know I can't live without this.
Coffee, dude? Really?
What?
So, what's the game plan?
I mean, honestly, we can't really do much. We have to wait out the storm.
Yeah, I just
like, we can... Sucks. We can find something to do, like, just kind of hang out and...
How about... Well, we just watch a movie or something, play some video games.
I wonder how long it's gonna last for though.
Well,
radio said till tomorrow, so we won't know for sure yet.
Pull it up real quick. Actually, do you guys have a service?
Service?
You have no service.
I can get more service out here, honestly.
Yeah, it is what it is.
How's that one song go, bro? I got hoes. Call it. I got hoes.
Pokes
and hoes. Pokes
and
hoes. Oh my gosh.
We have a little.
Remember like the Lonely Island, dude?
Lonely Island. Yeah.
Dude, like the days.
The what?
The days. Back in the day. The
days.
Was too hard.
On a boat, man.
How about the coffee? I guess we'll go ahead and drink some.
Coffee.
Put me in a better mood because I am just ticked off right now.
I already had some made, so I'm sorry. I mean, I drank it all.
What?
I'm sorry, dude.
Are you for real, dude?
Don't tell me we're out. Have coffee now.
Well, let's
completely.
Well, let's just unload our stuff.
You brought.
I brought everything.
Yeah.
Look,
you know,
man. Look.
Alright,
because I'm not about to run back outside and get...
What room did you take?
Huh? I mean, I just kind of play myself.
I'll take the freaking couch. I don't care. That's fine with me.
Okay. The couch will. Okay. Well, I don't care what I take either.
Let's just get everything organized.
Well, it's kind of dark in here, man. Let's turn some lights on.
Yeah.
It's so depressing, man. It just adds to it.
Hold on, let me turn this one on.
Oh,
you
yeah,
turn on the lights on, man?
Yeah, that's a lot better. Right. My mood has lifted already. I'm feeling fine now.
More lights for you?
Yeah.
Wow, that's loads better here.
Alright. My mood is changing.
Your mood is changing?
Yeah, I feel better. Let's just try to have a good time.
Dude, we'll figure out something to do, man.
Like I said, we got the TV we can watch, video games already out, so
you can watch video games.
Watch movies, play video games.
Yeah.
Let's try a scary movie.
Scary movie?
Yeah. Why not?
Dude.
I'm always down for a good scary movie.
Well, maybe later. Let's just play games. I like it, you know.
But yeah, we grew up with games, so we can do games
or something.
Yeah. I mean,
alright, let's do this. Right.
Dude.
This is way better than freaking shooting. Yeah.
Run towards him.
Yeah, talk to him.
Nope. Here, Kevin, you want to try?
Yeah, man.
Let's switch up.
Yeah.
Alright. Kevin, you suck!
Can't beat you, bro.
Oh my god.
We got this!
Leave me alone!
Oh gosh!
What are you doing?
Dude, I done killed Kevin like twice already, bro!
I don't know what I'm doing. That's the.
Woo! No! No! No!
Wait! How do I.
Oh snap! Oh!
Oh, you shot me, bro!
Oh my
god. You just scared the crap out of me.
I'm so sorry.
Dude, what the heck?
Oh no.
Look, they're all running away.
Get out!
Woo! Alright.
Oh, battle.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah! Woo! I thought it was another battle, honestly. Give me that card though, bro.
Oh, Kevin's up 10. Whoa. I'm playing. All
right, I was like, am I really?
Yeah.
Yes!
What's that noise?
Was it the coffee? Maybe it was the coffee pot. I don't know.
Dude, that might be
strange. We've never heard that here before.
Ever. Are you okay, dude?
Yeah, I'm good, bro.
Alright. Okay. We're doing goldfish, right?
Yeah, I'm just shuffling the cards. Okay. I forget how to play goldfish.
I'm gonna slap you.
Dude, you get five, what? Goldfish is the oldest game in the book, bro.
Yeah, okay, well, yeah.
Dude, I'm
you get, well, how many cards? Five cards?
It doesn't matter how many cards you get. Okay. You can get, well, we'll stick to seven.
Whoa, what's going on here? Why are you?
Hey.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Are you serious right now, bro?
Hey, you know what?
Come on,
sit down.
Preston.
No, dude.
We're a family, okay? Let's just cool it, guys. Just play our game.
Hey.
Did you call by his real name just now? Preston, you're like,
why did you call me that?
Like his first name?
Okay.
You guys
call
Garrett.
Me Preston.
Chill, bro. Chill.
Nobody calls me Preston!
Okay. Well,
dude, what the heck, man.
Stop!
Bro, it's okay.
Come on, bro. Come on, sit down.
It's okay. Alright, see? Then get your card, and then give me your four.
Wait, hold up. Where did this come from?
That was from him.
I want to, like, do some push-ups or something? Like a push-up competition?
Sure, why not?
A little bit on this, a little bit, so.
Okay.
Alright. I'll start it off. 98, 99, 100.
Alright, somebody's trying to beat that.
98!
You can't do it!
You 99!
Ah! Oh, he's gonna do it!
Oh, 100!
Oh!
Woo! 101!
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my god, dude!
102! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Oh man.
I quit! Woo-wee! Yeah, buddy! Get up on level, bro! Hey, what's up? Oh.
Ooh.
Brady, you saw that, huh?
Yeah, dude, come on, don't be a sore loser, man.
Yeah, I should have brought a jacket.
You didn't bring one?
No.
I mean, I have my sweater with a message on it, but...
Never catch feelings.
Never catch feelings, bro. Dude, people love that picture, by the way.
The boxing one?
Yeah, the boxing
one. I saw, like, some boxing page, like, liked it or something.
Yeah, that was pretty dope. Dude, after that, my, like, engagement on that post went way up.
Like what?
Huh?
What do you mean engagement? Like people liking it and viewing it?
Yeah, like comments and likes and stuff. So.
Yeah, I'd go get all that stuff if we can get out of here.
I'm gonna go inside, guys.
You want in?
Alright, man. Hey. Yeah.
I'll be sitting in the chair.
We'll be in a little bit.
Yeah, we're just gonna hang out, talk a little bit. And yeah, dude. Engagement went way up. Hey, did Garrett seem okay to you early?
Yeah, he just gets in those moods sometimes.
I don't know, man. I've never seen him act like that before. Like, he's been acting kind of strange for, like, the past hour and a half, it seems like.
I don't know. I think he'll get over it.
I hope so. Yeah, he seems like... I guess he's just kind of bummed out.
Yeah.
He was really hoping to only shoot today.
Weather.
And honestly, we could have done something, but like the rain just stopped and like it's gonna be too dark to do anything pretty soon anyways.
Yeah, everything's wet.
Yeah.
And maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean yeah, definitely we'll have to see like tomorrow or something. Dude, what's up, Garrett? What you doing?
Just going for a walk.
With your shotgun?
Because there's hogs out there.
Alright, bro. Be safe. Okay, yeah, I think you're right. Something's up.
Hey, have you seen Garrett? Where'd he go?
He should have been back by now.
Should have what? I didn't hear you.
Should have been back by now.
Huh.
Dude. Come check this out.
Strange, dude.
Material? Now, we're not the only ones who do a material with spandex in the gear QVC, but we were one of the first. This is not Dream Jean. It is 100% cotton. This is that old denim that Jean Bice said, I can't wear that. It's uncomfortable. She said, find me a fabric that works. Guess what? We did. This is 96%.
Dude, it's getting
cotton.
Pretty dark out.
It's 4%.
Actually, it's dark out right now. I haven't seen Garrett in a while, man.
What do you want me to do?
I think we should go look for him.
I'm not messing with him when he's acting like that.
Garrett? Is that you? Hey.
Dude.
Where were you at, dude?
I was just out. Gotta get some sleep.
You, shot your gun there. We heard the shots, man.
What are you talking about? What were we talking about?
You were shooting your gun out in the field.
Is that? Probably too many
games. Dude, you're messing with us, bro.
I got some sleep, guys.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna get on my jacket there. I'm pretty cold.
Yeah, I'm gonna just go use the restroom real quick.
Ready?
It wasn't me, man. He's gotta be messing with us.
Yo, one of us has to go check this out, right?
One of us? We're both going.
This is getting kind of weird. What is that?